Ultimately, you came what you came to do. You got the gold medal for gold belt. How do you feel?
I'm so excited. I'm not as emotional as I was yesterday. I'm just so happy. I told you I'd get gold. I'm just so happy being a pro, coming into a competition like this, and just changing my style and smashing it again. You know, whatever kind of rule set I get put under, I just do my best and come out on top.
Well, that's what I mean. The thing is, I have to admit, the girl looked like she was 2 weight limits above you. She's a big, strong French girl. How did you find her inside the ring?
She wasn't as strong as I thought she was. We both had a tough fight. So I think, you know, not being as fresh in the final might have changed things. But I had a hard fight yesterday. My neck is sore, my shoulders are sore. But I just wanted that fight so much. It represented my country.
Obviously, first three rounds, you feel a girl out, you can see that time is changing. But the third round, what can you say you're like an artist going to work?
Yeah, I knew I was up. First round, I knew I won. Second round, I knew I won. Third round, I knew. But I just wanted to, as she was kind of getting tired, just really get stronger. And I knew it was my last fight, and then I could have an ice cream and not have another fight.
Really grateful. So you came back, we're grateful that you come forward, because now for us, the last sentence is grateful. Grateful for yourself, but for the team bonding, the team mechanics. Because all of you now, you things that came for hard work and dedication, you can achieve it, I think it's brilliant. So, I mean, going forward now, what's your main goal now?
My main goal is just to carry on smashing it.
Go and enjoy your ice cream, and your cake, and your chocolate, and I want to be a chocolate.
I can't wait for chocolate. I want to say thank you to